So now this is a posterior jacket. What about first we have to determine the correct end of the instrument. So once I place the instrument here, my terminal shank is horizontal and the other shank is going not up the tooth, it is going for with around the another premolar area. So this is a wrong end because always the shank should be parallel to the long axis of the tooth. Let's turn the instrument and re-examine it, repositioning it. So now my shank is parallel to the long axis of the tooth, and also what about the functional shank is parallel and the terminal shank is over the occlusal surface of the tooth. This is the correct instrument end. So once we determine the correct instrument end, then we have to place the instrument. Again, it should be always at the apical to the cementum. We should not place here and fracture this instrument calculus. So we'll place it apically and we'll try to remove the calculus. Stop.